老师好，我叫王莹，月圆，毕业于中央戏剧学院2011级音乐剧表演班，身高1米66，体重54公斤。我是音乐剧专业的，所以我在音乐剧《拜访森林》里饰演过女一号女巫，在音乐剧《凤绝美》里饰演过陈姨太，现在音乐剧《小狮子奇遇记》里饰演女一号经纪人。然后我会音乐剧演唱、音乐剧舞蹈、爵士舞、拉丁舞，还有变脸。
还有变脸，
对、
哦，太厉害了。好啊，那你要做一下你原来准备的是狗狗的什么？
哦，我是跟他一起的。
哦，这你们一起搭配的，是不是？
对。
好，那就在这之前，我还是很想听你唱歌，好不好？你能唱首歌给我们听吗？
好，唱那个《Start Like a City》，选自音乐剧《魔门经》。
My mother once told me all the place with waterfalls and unicorns flying, where there was no suffering, no pain, where there was laughter instead of dying. I always thought she made it up to comfort me in times of pain. But now I know that bliss real, now I know his name.
好，我们再来一次，要再唱一段。我要你呢，再投射再多一点，意思就是要让观众感觉到你更激动的，更在那个状况中的，再一次试试看，好不好？就刚才那一同样的那一段，好，来就来。
My mother once told me all the place with waterfalls and unicorns flying.Where there's no suffering, no pain, where there was laughter inside of dying. I always thought she made it up to comfort me in times of pain.
好，再来一次，这次换一个情绪，在这个情境里面，你是几乎已经要生病，已经要死了，就即将要死掉了。那要唱这一段，
好，
唱最后的哀鸣了。好，你准备好就来。你可以自己准备，时间不一定要那么赶。
My mother once told me of the place with waterfalls and unicorns flying, where there's no suffering, no pain, where there's laughter instead of dying.I always thought she made it up to comfort me in times of pain. But now I know that play is real. Now I know its name.
很好，很好，谢谢你。